Hello everyone. Myself Madhishwar, this is my colleague. I am going to present the project about the line follow robot. We are using a 9 volt battery for the power supply, and we are using L239D as a motor engine model. The motors are connected with the tire. It is controlled by L293D motor module. We are using microcontroller. It is an Arduino processor, and the color detecting devices are EEE sensor. It is an infrared ray sensor. It is a color detecting device.
The working of this line following robot, the two sensors follows the black line. When left sensor detects the line, it sends the signal to the microprocessor such that the right motor works. When left IR sensor detects the line, it gives signal to the microprocessor such that the right motor works.
We can see the working of this project. When it detects, it will automatically move.
Many obstacles can be detected by using the ultrasonic sensor. Various tracks can also be used. If obstacle is detected in one track, it chooses the other track simultaneously. The application of line following robot is, it can be used in industries from loading and unloading.
In future, we can use it in domestic purpose also.
That's it.